I'm failing miserably.
Bethesda, it's an honor for us to be here. It's been a long time since we performed in a mall, but this brings back a ton of nostalgia for Chris and I, the O-Town guys, LFO, all these great acts are going to be performing tonight for you. We want to thank Westfield Montgomery for having us. We want to thank all of you. We're ready to celebrate Cherry Blossom Festival. And, you know, look, I got out here to host, but I feel the itch. I feel the itch to...
You feel the need
I feel
for
the
speed
to sing.
You want to sing?
I kind of want to sing, but I do want to make an announcement. I was going to give this whole bit where it was going to be my last time performing and then April Fool's, but Chris stole my thunder on the April Fool's joke. Anyhow...
No, we're really hoping this is your last performance. Please do tell.
And maybe after, if I don't do well.
After this mall, Jeff is retiring.
Thank you all. Thank you for having me. Thank you very much. Anyhow, this song is...
Give it up for Jeff Timmons.
Thanks, Chris. This song is called Because of You. It's an oldie but goodie. I want to ask you to sing along with me if you know the words to it. Hopefully you will. Turn it up.
Gotta know that you're my sunshine after the rain. Oh yeah, the cure against my
up the crowd, although I think you're warm and ready for these next guys, the LFO guys, the O-Town guys. Chris, of course, always puts on a great show. Again, it's a pleasure and honor for me to be here tonight and doing this afternoon with you guys. She's like, tonight, he already blew his bit. Yeah, exactly. But we appreciate it, and you know, this song is a love song. You know, this, surprisingly enough, I didn't think this song was going to be a hit. But many years later, it is a love song that people have at their weddings, that has stood the test of time, and it's a pleasure for me to sing it. I see some familiar faces out in the audience. Susie Babe and Boy Band Stacy and her crew. And Lisa somewhere around here. But I do cherish you. I do cherish you.
Give it up for her, she's a good sport.